Hi, happy Friday. Listen, I thought I would show you how glamorous my life really is as a realtor in Illinois. I'm meeting my client at a top secret location in, can't tell you where, but I'm going to show him this bank-owned property that's listed at $29,000. It has two bedrooms, one bathroom, and let's see what we did for that price in Illinois. Let's see. Well, not much light in here. The place has been completely gutted. One thing I noticed right away, it doesn't smell disgusting. Lots of these foreclosures smell really bad. So come take a look with me. This is what's left of the living room. Not much here. There was a fire previously and somebody started working on it but didn't finish. We're going into the dining room now. Totally gutted. You can see the attic. You have direct access to your attic right from your dining room. Come with me into the kitchen. Isn't this cool? There's not much here. But there is some plumbing left. Pretty cool. Normally, would be the utility room where you would find a furnace, hot water tank, washer, dryer. There is nothing here, and what's left definitely doesn't work. Many times in foreclosed properties, scrappers and just vandals steal anything they can that they think they might be able to sell. Again, there is one bathroom in this home, and here it is. Toilet and tub. Don't plan on any of that stuff working. I hear birds up in the attic. Wow, there's the attic. And I hear birds up there. I don't know if that's good luck or bad luck. I'm now in the smaller bedroom, and hey, check out this wallpaper. I'm sure that was cool at some point. I notice on the other side of the room, there's big giant holes in the wall. Something used to live there and it had to get out. We do have ceramic tile on the flooring. Some people might like that, I don't know. Now we're going into the big bedroom. It's got a really cool echo. This bedroom's not too bad. But this is what $29,000 will buy. My buyer is a cash buyer. And a lot of people call me on these properties, and unless you're gonna pay cash, it's kind of a pain in the butt to sell these, because the financing is more time consuming. You need to purchase this home either cash or with an FHA 203K renovation loan. There are different kinds of loans for properties like this, but you gotta be really brave to buy one of these houses and know what you're doing. Anyways, I thought I'd show you how glamorous my life really is. And oh, before we go, I thought I'd show you one of the past residents of this home. See that little guy? He's a mouse mummy. So, just another day in my glamorous life. Have a great weekend, everyone. And if you want to buy a crummy foreclosure like this, just give me a call. Bye.